fé. Is this like in the beat or not? There was a mediocre MC in the once upon a time days, whose first love was hip hop, till he realised that grind paid. He switched his style and it was still as stiff as wood, but the yes men around him told him his shh was good. So we snipped around, felt confident, spewing a lot of rhymes but couldn't pronounce his consonants. It was cool though, the girl still liked it. He chilled with the right people who made him an overnight hit. Invitation to the right party, worked the hell out of the floor. Met a producer who'd been in the charts at number 4. They cut a whack track with banging bass for gimmicks, put out with Volta record sales purely based on image. The thing about this guy, he was always a grafting notion, a PR genius with a knack for self-promotion. Texting Channel U to play his video for hours, till he got the call from his agent. We got the city, yo, it's ours. And that's just how the story goes. It's not the people you know, just the skills you show. The more dope, the closer you come to the precipice. This game's filled with fraudsters, fake hacks and nepotists. And that's just how the story goes. It's not the skills you show, but the people you know. The more dope, the closer you come to the precipice. This game's filled with fraudsters, fake hacks and nepotists. Now across town around the same time as a rapper with talent, the rapper is savage, known to MCs like a snack with a sandwich, brandishing factual language with a background of anguish and pain. Never simple or plain, this man was insane. He wove magic with his words, effervescent verbs and imagery. His elements, synergy, simply a symphony, a general of freestyle, and his pad was like a holy book. Messing with your head like a blunt after you roll it up and light it. Cough your guts out like a fist in a glove that cut the puncher that got boxed down. Yo, like a 10 count. In rabbits, he was a rabid fox in a hen house, yet still trying to find a positive message to send out. He searched for years, reading books and crafting his practice, asking for answers. He mastered semantics, then one day he grasped it like the high legend of free run. The prospect of each one teach one, leading our minds to freedom. And that's just how the story goes. It's not the people you know, but the skills you show. The best though, the more you can do with your environment. It's all positive on the causeway of enlightenment. And that's just how the story goes. It's not the people you know, but the skills you show. The less though, the more you can do with your environment. It's all relative on the causeway of environment. Thank you. Can you do something?